Hi, welcome back to our channel. No More Heroes 3 brings back the eccentric and over-the-top action that fans of the series have come to love. You once again step into the shoes of Travis Touchdown, who must climb the ranks of the galactic superhero rankings to save the world from an alien invasion. Pros. Unique style and humor. The game is packed with the quirky humor and unique style that Suda51 is known for. The cel-shaded graphics and vibrant colors make the game visually striking. Engaging combat. The combat system is both kinetic and satisfying, with a mix of light and heavy attacks, wrestling moves, and special abilities from Travis Deathglove. The boss battles are particularly memorable, each offering a unique challenge. Improved performance. On the PS5, the game benefits from improved graphics and performance. The game runs smoothly at 60 FPS and loads quickly, making for a more seamless experience compared to its original release on the Nintendo Switch. Cons. Repetitive side missions. While the main story missions are engaging, the side missions can feel repetitive and lack variety. Sparse open world. The open world sections of the game can feel empty and underdeveloped, with limited interaction and activities. Inconsistent storytelling. The narrative can be a bit disjointed at times, with some plot points and character motivations not fully explored. Overall, No More Heroes 3 on PS5 is a wild ride that fans of the series will likely enjoy. Its unique style, engaging combat, and improved performance make it a worthwhile experience, despite some repetitive elements and a sparse open world. If you appreciate Suda51's eccentric approach to game design and enjoy action-packed gameplay, this game is definitely worth checking out. Thanks for watching, we hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like and sub for more future content.
Hey gamers, limit your gaming to 10 hours per day. Any more, and you're seriously gonna die.
Strawberry, right
on. Hope everyone's doing great today. Your good old girl next door, Sylvia, is going to introduce another new game today. Today's title is No More Heroes 3. After the opening sequence, we will take a closer look. Gamers have but one goal. To take down the opponent in front of you. Hurry up and grab the controller. The game has already started. Ready?
Strawberry,
right on.
Raspberry,
double kill.
Bear. Blueberry,
triple kill.
Die. Get the fuck out!
As you can see, things got all funky real quick. There's probably some planet-eating type dude waiting for me up ahead. Taking a kill trip on Death Road.
It's me.
Sylvia, is that you?
You know what to do, don't you? If you want to keep living a comfortable life, kill them all. Unleash the insanity, Travis. Let it flow. The pure, primitive insanity. The Garden of Insanity is awaiting your return.
Ah, oh, my
stomach hurts. Too many beers. Oh, shit, I need a toilet. Perfect location. Oh yeah, don't forget. Always stop by the toilet if you find one. Especially before boss fights. You need time to get your thoughts in order. So, you know, save your damn game!
Come on, let's get this over with. Crusher's dead kid!
them up. Never stood a chance. Strawberry. Transform. Get some.
Gene, where are we?
Strawberry, right on. Travis?
Oh, hey, Gene.
Where is this?
Inside.
Not there, Travis.
Where is he? Where the hell are you, Black Hole?
Calm.
Start the game! Stop it! Right on!
Oh, wow, you are deaf! Pretty impressive, Earthy.
Congratulations, Travis.
Sylvia? Is it really you? How are the kids?
One is gone.
The year 2021.
No more than 10 hours of gaming per day.
Not bad. Not bad.
So, what do you think?
It's